You called it, sir. You called it.
He went with Minkah. I mean, he does have a game or two.
To gamble with?
To gamble with. He has a game to gamble with.
I don't think anybody should gamble against Ricky Ortiz, man. I don't know. You don't want to give this woman the life lead. Or the game lead. No generosity needs to be implemented in this high-octane, high-level match. Here comes Knuckle Doo with a command grab. Ricky back is against the wall. Three-piece? Nope. Staying safe. Ricky can't do it. They gotta respect it.
Drop kick.
Hold up. When Chun-Li toss or sweep, can Mike actually punish with the forward medium punch? I don't know, man. Looks like it, but I'm not sure. Nice.
Punish drop.
No.
Oh, it worked.
I thought it was airborne.
It worked.
I thought it was airborne.
It worked.
Wow. So Chun-Li's step kick is airborne? Nice. Interesting.
Wow.
Just do it. Pays the bills. When in doubt, mash it out. Yo, dash up twice and grab. Yo, he's disrespecting Ricky Ortiz left and right and center, B. Not afraid. Start of meter, though. Nice. Punish
the bird. Full combo.
Put himself in the corner. Dangerous game. Take himself out. Nice. But not without paying the price with a far fierce. Ricky's interrupting those charge attempts for the drop kicks. Knuckle Doo slowly backing himself to the corner. I don't know why. He has two bars and a fully stocked V-trigger to call out Nadeshiko. Okay, pick and choose. Out of the corner. Oh my god, here comes Knuckle Doo.
Big damage.
Ricky has all the resources in the world. Yo, this is dead. That's dead. Great health. Wow. Just before the Greyhound replenished.
DED, sir.
Bucket.
Game one. Liquid Knuckle Doo.
Oh, Knuckle Doo with a solid Micah play right there. It's Ricky, though.
Round one.
You gotta beat Ricky six games.
Fight.
Is it possible?
It's possible. I mean, these two are no strangers to one another. They fought at NCR 2015.
Yeah.
They fought at Combo Breaker, the first one.
This kind of reminds me of Infiltration versus Fudo. Kind of reminds. I know it's not. It's not Ryu.
It's not Ryu and all that.
Yeah,
but it does have those stakes.
Yeah, it reminds
right.
me of that because this man actually plays Nash. You know what I'm saying?
Convincing round from Ricky.
Oh my god.
A very convincing round.
Round two.
Look like it's probably about to be a tie up. Whoa.
I don't know, man. Pushes Ricky in the corner.
Stand forward for the conditioning to crush. That's legit. Whoa, that's a punish? So I guess she has to charge to get the full plus frames.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god. Nice.
Bird.
Yes.
Good bird.
Yeah, great decision. Wingless airplane got tossed up.
Good throw.
Nice. Raw stagger. Far Fierce, no activation. Ricky Ortiz picking and choosing where to activate that. Yo, max range from that drop kick. Ouch. Whoa.
Wow.
It said counted. Yo, she tried to press something. Maybe wake up jab or slide into a V-trigger maybe?
That might have been, I would have probably guessed a slide into a V-trigger. That would be my guess.
Nice anti-air, standing short. Who's trying to catch a limb. Nice interruption. Don't want to do the nonsense. Lovely confirm.
Wake up jab.
Ouch.
In the combo.
So much hit stun.
Throw into the corner.
Deceptive range.
Again, calls the tag team assist. Gets the hit.
Wow. Is that a jump over? Oh, she's grabbing.
Oh, my God. Stun.
Oh, she tried to grab. Chicken's hatch. Toss. Oh,
oh he
missed
the
combo. Again.
You cannot.
Yo, this might come back and bite him in the heart. It's a serious way. Same patient. The same thing happened to him versus Flash Metroid. If he loses this, this will be very heart-wrenching. Oh my god.
And he makes
grab
up for
the limb.
It. You cannot give Ricky second chances like that. You have to be on point with everything you do.
See, bare his head and shook his head like, damn, that was very dangerous. That was close. Could have turned that around. That would have been clearly his fault. Okay. 2-0.
On the shades of a bracket reset.
Nope. Spread eagle for the punish. No grabs around here. Nice. Ooh. Both get stunned from a far fierce. Slowly backing up. Let the stun meter deplete or replenish. Whichever one you want.
Ron Nadesco.
Jump, jump again. Oh, wow. That could have been fishing for all sorts of tech. Very topsy-turvy play. Ricky looking strong in the third game, first round. We're not going to be able to tie this up and go for a reset for the match point. Reset, rather. Playing very defensive now. Not backing off the charge. Dealing with the onslaught of normal from Chun-Li. Trying to close the gap. Wow, defensive grab. Nice. Ooh. That's a heavy peach. Get off of me. No neutral jumping for free. Wingless airplane to blow up the anti-air attempt. Ricky back is still against the wall though. Ouch. Cross on the toss into the corner. Nandeshko. There it is. Betray the block, sir. Oh. Let it rip a bit too early. Ricky was still in his jugger frames. Waste of Nandeshko. Oh, no. Capitalize on that. No punish. Great damage. Okudu. Full. Critical art. Is he going to wake up with it? Nope. Save for the EX peach. Confirm. Raw. Oh,
wow.
Ragdoll toss. And put himself into match point reset territory.
Yes, sir. See what Ricky can do here.
Nice.
Good anti-air.
Cross him. Lovely. Whip punish. Oh, caught the lip.
Irish whip. Drop kick. Clothesline booty. Ooh. Good grab.
Went for the meaty fierce punch. Got grab. So demoralized if really get that defensive grab. Oh, instant air legs. There it is. Ricky's like, no, working it back. Nokudu didn't do anything. Dizzy.
Yeah, just the totem pole. Just going up and down all over the place.
Just stood up.
All over the place.
He stood there and just took that. I don't know why he tried to press. Ricky finally got one on the board. And now she's two games away from taking this. Nokudu.
Round one
game away from resetting this.
Fight.
Will he be able to do it? It's a hard one. Very hard.
Good throw. Puts her in the corner. Good break.
Nice challenge. And in between those non-true block straight, Nokudu's trying to challenge. But he's getting hit with those indirect resets. Dizzy? Chase.
There
it is.
Down. There's a Dizzy. Max
ooh,
combo.
Ooh. Spinning. Nice. Why are you cross checking?
Air legs again. There you go.
Wow. Wow.
Round two. Fight.
Standing fierce. Goes low. Another
nice,
standing
nice,
fierce.
Nice.
Just checking at him with those standing fierces.
Oh,
good drop.
Nice
hit.
Low profile. It's all right.
Yes.
Close. That's what I'm fishing for.
Drop kick. Three piece.
Oh, Ricky back is against the wall.
Throw again.
Got scooped up.
You do not want to be in this territory with Armika.
Nice.
But Ricky's fighting her way out.
Nice.
Again.
Again.
Calls in the tag team assist, but we block those.
No,
and we get a bird for your
the
trouble.
Nice. She knew pretty much Nokudu was going to attempt for the command grab. Oh, my God.
Again.
Three piece. Start off meter, though. Can't spin it, bird. No neutral jump from Nokudu.
Uh-oh. Command grab, that's death.
Reset territory again. Will he be able to do it?
Final round. Fight.
Can't afford to let Ricky Ortiz win two games. It would be all downhill from there. Raw jumping.
Good bird.
Oh my God.
Irish whip, drop kick, headbutt.
Jab, yo.
All day. Almost
Links.
That stun.
Get off of me. No command grabs. Nice.
Good anti-air.
Stayed in front. Defensive throw. Nice far fist anti-air. Wow.
Uh-oh.
Ouch. The other side. Oh, my God. That was
an assist. Oh, the assist.
Yo, you saw that?
The assist.
Wow! Reset.
Whoo! Wow. Wow.
Win for player two.
This is what you call a grand finals, B.
And they're going right back into it.
What do you need to recuperate for? Go play Smell Blood. There it is, the anti-air to come and grab. Just like our back is against the wall. Wow. Both players, fresh from the loser's bracket. Trying to take it. Summer Jam X 2016. Put himself in the corner. Nakadu, no fear. Lovely conversion from Ricky.
Ooh. Stone Cold Stunner.
No, she's plus. Dash up what? Nice break. Normal grab. Mashing out jabs at each other. The disrespect from both players is on point. Neutral game. So good. Immaculate spacing from both players. None trying to overextend. Had the right read. Not enough real estate to jump in. Nice conversion. Put himself in the corner again with the command grab. Oh! Realizing that Ricky was in defensive mode. And grabbed her up, B.
Yes.
And even if she actually went for V reversal, still would have got grabbed because it's not Thor invincible. Nice
good
punish.
Legs.
Nice. Crush. Ooh.
Yes.
Ooh.
Full damage off the crush counter.
And she has none to score on there. Ricky needs to have V sugar. There it is.
She's almost at stun.
Yo.
That's stun.
That's dizzy.
That's stun.
Oh my god.
That's it.
Yo. This might be dead.
Ascension.
This might be dead. Not this go. Yo, that's a dead Chun-Li.
Wow.
And it was even over. EX grab was coming. Or EX Peach Whip. Wow. Knuckle Doo took it.
Knuckle Doo is.
It's on fire, man. It's on fire.
It's on fire.
If you were actually doubting his Micah. He's proving himself. Don't doubt his Micah anymore. Micah is on of same caliber as his Nash. He's in the lab with her. He's in the lab. Making me trying to think between him or Martin, who got the best Micah? Giving Ricky so much problems. Wow. I'm amazed by what's taking place on the screen in front of me.
Now. Knuckle Doo is the one bullying Ricky.
Definitely.
Puts her in the corner. What's the mix up?
Oh!
Oh.
Wow. Dirty stuff. I know that guy.
Wow.
Round two. Fight.
Nice anti here. Nice ragdoll toss from Ricky. Lovely evasion. Doesn't want to do with the plus frames on block from those graphics from Micah.
And here we go.
Just like that. Evasion.
Back it again.
How long can you run for? You will get scooped up.
One more.
Stun on critical. Nice break. Oh my gosh, he's dizzy. Powerbomb. Jump. Oof. 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 This might be a dead Chun-Li. Is this scale? Nope. DED. Knuckle Doo.
Zero.
Running the gauntlet.
Knuckle Doo.
Will this be a 6-0? Oh my god.
Can Ricky get one on the board? She just jumped right back in. Knuckle Doo's momentum is on full swing.
He's on point, and I feel like Ricky should actually be taking the timeout to take a breather. Ricky definitely needs a breather. She's a tough contender, but clearly right now, Stevie Wonder can see that she's on tilt. Ridiculous.
Good challenge right there.
Lovely. Fortunate for Duo, she didn't have the V-Sugar stock to activate.
No.
Yo, this weaving out. Nice evasion. Lovely stomp. I like that. I was expecting a spread eagle round us, but nope. Mike is against the wall trying to fight.
Puts herself in the corner.
Punish?
Though.
Yeah, that is a legit punish. Oh my god, which way to block? She's still out. Oh! Oh!
Wow.
Trying to grab.
Oh! Missed the
command grab. Sitting in the sun frames from that jab. Fortunate for her. that command grab with, because it would have been curtains.
Yes.
Stunning to dead. Game gods poured a blessing on top of her head, and she capitalized. Lady Luck is shining. Here comes Ricky Ortiz.
All right, here
working
we go.
On a stun. And a perfect.
And a perfecto.
Ooh, ooh. This might be a P. P on the fence.
Yes.
Lovely. Confident. Yes. Comeback. Lovely message sent. This
all
ain't going
right.
to be free.
Ricky is alive now. We're good.
I stayed alive.
Wow. Quick match. Quick rounds.
You going to jump back into
Round
it?
One. Go wow. on. Locked and loaded. Let's go.
Locked and loaded. Nice anti-air, stand short. Instant ear legs. Plus three dive kick. 10 piece, a lot of fist kick. Working on a stun. Dash up grab, dizzy.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Uh-oh. Same picture, same treatment. Will it be a perfect again? Nope. Ooh. Defensive grab. Here comes Nakadoom. Grab! Nope. Yes, you can't activate in front of my face like that. You need to put a few space. Step back in between me and you, because I will grab. Those are gimmicks. Won't sit there and take those. I refuse to let you bully me.
I believe Ricky gathered the information
oh, no.
she needed.
Oh no! Instant earlegs, input error. Got jabbing to come and grab. Nice challenge on those peach attempt.
Uh-oh. In the corner.
Oh my god,
uh-oh.
Scoops. Here comes Zuckadoo.
Stun.
Trying to secure his match
Stun.
Point. Baited!
Baited!
Millimeter!
This round.
Oh my god. And just like that,
Nakadu
forced Ricky Ortiz to starve himself of
wow.
the critical art. Nakadu himself is on match point. Ricky Ortiz trying to fight back. She's trying to stay alive.
Tournament.
Got scooped up. What's the setup? Dash up strong. Put himself in the corner. Nice break.
Uh-oh.
Got grabbed. Trying to retaliate. Nakadu scoops. Working on a stun.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god. Critical. Danger. Trying to grab.
It's
a stun.
That's
Yo,
it.
It's over.
It's over.
It's over. If he drops this, P, Nakadoo brought it all the way back.
Wow.
2016 Summer Jam X champion, cleaning up the Shark Tank, Liquid's finest, Nakadoo, press some buttons, tweet it out, run the gauntlet, battle royale, melee, brought it all the way back, brain juice flowing.
Woo.
This kid is a genius.
Wow.
Wow.
That's all I can say is
wow.
Because
perfect for your perfect. Brought it all the way back. What a turnaround.
That's cool.
What a turnaround. What
Ooh.
A turnaround. That was crazy.
That there's no words for that.
I honestly was doubting the Micah.
You thought the Micah was not going to work, but then you just seen him in the first set just do his thing to reset the bracket. And then you started to see him in the second bracket, started to pull away. But Ricky showed that she still had some fight left in her.
Yeah.
With the perfect. And a knuckle duel is like, you know what? I'm not
perfect.
Sweating it. We're still in this. And just goes crazy that last game.
Nutty. Nutty. Crazy is an understatement.
Wow.
Yo, okay, imagine, man, taking a major under your belt from loser's bracket. You know how hard that is, B?
Yes. You
That's
gotta fight
hard,
so many
man.
Killers in that Shark Tank. You
it's
know.
Hard, man. It's hard. Hard is an understatement. It's close. It's margin in the line of impossible. It's very hard, man. And this man pretty much triumphed and went over it. Succumbed the almost impossible hurdle and took the victory. The trophy.
I mean, much respect to your Summer Jam X champion, Liquid's Knuckle Dew.
Damn, yo.
Much respect.
Damn.
E.G. Ricky Ortiz, no slouch in the
no
at
slouch.
All.
No slouch.
No,
no slouch,
slouch,
no slouch
at all. Came no to play, did her thing, but fell a little short. A little short.
Yo, man. Nakadoo, B. Nakadoo held it down. He held it down.
Nakadoo put the East Coast on his back, held it down
he
for Summer
down.
Jam.
He held it down. Definitely held it down. Shout out to Nakadoo. Shout out to Ricky Ortiz. Shout out to Liquid. Shout out to E.G.
Shout out to Echo Fox, Julio. Third place.
Yep.
We need your words, E. Come on, man. Come on, man.
So we got this award
Waiting
ceremony.
Yeah, he came back.
Award ceremony for y'all.
To bless these Olympians with their medals.
Shout outs to Big E. Puts on three fine events. Actually, four.
You got body
yeah,
slam?
Yeah, you got four.
All night long, you got body slam. Body slam, body slam, body slam, body slam.
Damn.
Congratulations to Dude, Ricky, and Joanne. Coming up, we over here from the West Coast. Even though Ricky spent the extended time over here with us a long time ago. Let me get these out. No, it's a lot of games left. Third place, my man. And you know I love it when you come over here. All my Cali guys have fun when they come over here. Thank God. Hey, Valle, I know you messing the stream. You see who got first?
Yo.
Second place, Ricky. You always know I love you. Been coming, damn. 10 years, 11 years, 15 years.
Nah, he called out Papa Valle, yo.
And my young homie right here, getting himself first place at Summer Jam. Yo, Knuckle Dude. Hey, Nuck, since you beast today, you came back, you made this and that.
West Coast on blast.
I'm going to give you the tournament MVP trophy.
West Coast on blast?
West Coast on blast.
West Coast, man.
Congratulations on all top three. Good matchup. I'd like to thank my arse crowd that stayed around for the finals. Again, congratulations, everybody. And thanks for coming. Everybody, Spooky, great job. Men, Holland, Buck, Eric, Paul, everybody that helped on staff, great job. Thanks for everybody coming. Hopefully, I'll see everybody at TFC. If not, I'll see everybody at Summer Jam. Don't forget about ECT
NEC.
And Rumble in the Tundra.
Yeah. He too hype. He met
Buffalo.
NEC.
Yo, folks, thanks for tuning in. Myself, Paisai, my man DCB, and brother Spooky.
Much love. Thank you guys for hanging out. Thank you for joining us here
watching
for
Summer Jam 2016.
Summer Jam 2016, Summer Jam 10, Street Fighter 5. Thank you for hanging out. Much love to Paisai.
Yo, thanks,
much
bro.
Love to Spooky.